Welcome back to another video. Today we're playing Need for Speed. It's a very good game. I've kind of broke the front marker a little bit. Never mind. But yeah, let's just start driving around doing some epic stuff, I guess. I'm gonna try and drift all the way down this thing. Right, now this is the one I wanna try and get. Come on, I need the speed. Right, wait then. I'll do it from the bottom and I'll go. Right, let's have some speed when we go into it. Right, there we go. That's not... Damn it. I can't get it. I did it before I started the video. Now I can't do it. Right, let's try this again. But we're gonna go down. I'm not that good of a driver yet. I want to try and get better though. Damn it, come on. Just get it. Damn it, I can't get it. I give up. I'm giving up on this challenge. That would have been clean if I just didn't hit into the side of the wall. Someone down at the bottom. How fast can we go? Right, I saw 146. I'm at 140 right now. Well, I was. Damn it. Right, let's go. Speed. Damn it, why is it not turning? Now it's turning, what? It wasn't turning to the thing. So that I didn't hit the wall. Let's start, I guess. I want to see what this thing is. And the most drift score. Okay. Get off my screen. Nice. I won. Can I do that again? That was fun. I'm third. I'm doing it again. What's this kid doing? It's making me lose. Has it from gone the other way? Can't even get a good drift on that one. I'm so bad. That's Dado. These are actually pretty good challenges though. I'm second now. I just have. I wonder if there's any more like racing things to do, like drifts and stuff. This would be good. Can I actually go? No. Okay, I'll do one more. Drift one. I want to at least